more than 50% of the occupants of federal prisons are nonviolent drug offenders. Would that surprise you?
More than
the gentlewoman from Texas for 5 minutes.
Markup, and therefore I did not hear have the wisdom of the questions asked, and we know how important the responsibilities that you have are. We also know how important it is to have an agency which
we will follow it wherever the facts take us.